They'll teach you.
Come here. The text says that while he was unwilling, later he said to himself, even though I don't fear God or respect man, yet the widow keeps on pestering.
Keep on pushing. Yeah. Keep on praying.
wants you to keep on persisting. I wish I had somebody. You know what persistence is in the Bible? In the Greek version? It is refusing to acknowledge discouragement. The widow refused to acknowledge discouragement. Do you know how empty this church will be? If we didn't refuse to acknowledge discouragement.
Yes. Yes.
But we've got souls that no matter what comes, no matter what the situation is, you just keep on refusing to acknowledge discouragement. That's one more thing that I want you to see about that is that discouragement will come. Even when you walk out of this church. Discouragement will come.
Yes, it
will. In the morning.
Yes.
Come late this evening. But just because it's coming, you don't have to acknowledge it. My wife called me down on something I did the other day, and I know you called me down on the same thing. Is that somebody I didn't even say who is it? Open the door. Like I was mighty, mighty man. And she said, "What's wrong with you?" I said, "Well, somebody was knocking." She said, "Just because," I said, "You're gonna preach to me, Carolyn White. Just because somebody on the door doesn't mean you have to acknowledge and let them in." Well, I'm just glad that the Lord tells us that there will be discouragement. There will be situations in our past. But whatever we do, don't acknowledge. Refuse to acknowledge. Discouragement in every case. Have we got a finish? And the only way that you're going to do it is to remain persistent. Matthew 5:7 says, "Let your yes be yes, and your no be no." How many of us want to be around people that are wishy-washy and have no confidence in what they do or what they say? The Bible says is that you need to keep pressing on. Is that I'm not ashamed to preach the word of God. I'm not ashamed to tell you about Jesus, who is my rock. I'm not ashamed to tell the world that I accepted him as my Lord and Savior. I'm not ashamed to tell to call. assistance of the street that cut through the tall rock. It will be for you what it is for the rock. Is that God will give you persistence that you never had. Persistence to do what he wants you to do. If you pray, you can stand. don't ever believe that the Lord is worse than the unrighteous. I told Sister Laura Grady last night.